precious melody, I'm giving you this locket so that you will never forget that part of your heart will always belong to the sea.
Man, that place looks magical. It's also historical. Fancy. And on top of that, it's what? Do you hear that? Hear what? Oh, I hear it too. What kind of a person will have a cabaret like that? Well, the only person I can think of that has that such cabaret is, well, it has to be.
I didn't miss the cake and ice cream, did I?
Ooh, that sneaky little horn-headed diva!
Ah, that jester, that fuck!
Oh, Undertow! Hand over the trident, or your precious granddaughter will be shark chow.
Oh, enough of this nonsense! Hit the deck! Hit the deck!
This isn't the end, Titan. It's just the beginning.
After her!
And your precious granddaughter.
Will she ever return? I doubt it. Like a few years from now, or even more. We don't know for sure. Well, if she ever returns, we will be ready. We will be prepared. And if something bad ever happens to Melody, we will handle it ourselves. Exactly. No ands, ifs, or buts about it. Right you are, my friend. Right you are.
Come on!
Sebastian!
Let's blow this ice cube stand!
That ain't fucking funny, man!
How many times do I have to tell you? It is expressly forbidden for you to be swimming
beyond the safety of the sea wall. Any such swimming is a reckless disregard of the rules, don't you know?
Stop that.
I still look better than David Crockett over there.
Let me see. Don't rush me.
What's my mom got against the ocean anyway?
Trust me. This time I'm sure I've got it right.
Yeah, that's what you said last time. And I was sore for a week.
Oh, stop your carping and stand still.
Hope this works this time. Because my patience is running thin.
Oh, damn it!
surrounded by idiots.
I bet Ursula could have done it.
What? Stop criticizing me! That's all my mother ever did was criticize me!
Here we go again.
Well, it isn't Ursula's fault I got miniaturized. It's yours!
It's not.
Your fault that we can never show our faces in polite society again!
You're really pushing it, small fry.
It's the locket!
Finally! After 12 years, she finally found it. Wait, what's the next step to this? Why do I even bother with these numbskulls?
I wish I could tell my mom how I feel. But she'd never understand. I can talk to crabs,
now,
but...
where'd it go?
To her.
Hey, Melody. I don't want to ruin your fun swimming in the ocean, but... aren't you supposed to get ready for the party?
The party!
Hey, that reminds me of something.
Hey, don't you dare start bird brain!
Don't rush me!
For the love of Jesus! Hey, Melody! Sebastian! Wait up! I want to join in too! I don't want to get left out in the ocean all by myself. Okay, yeah, I better get out of here before things get pretty weird. Hey, watch it, you... oh, sorry, Your Highness.
Sorry, my fault.
No, it's my fault. You know me.
I gotta go. I can't go to the party without shoes.
If you ask me, she's a little strange.
Strange, you say? Tell me about it. Yesterday, I saw her talking to a crab.
Yeah, I was there too. I don't know about you too, but she needs to stop acting like a sea creature and act like her mother for Pete's sake. It's driving me nuts.
If I was her, I would just stop acting the way I'm acting, and just act like her parents. Yeah, I would do the same.
Oh, it makes me so... oh, I want to...
oh. Hey, Bobo. Hey, Lizard. Say, how come you were angrily mumbling to yourself? It's because I had to get over the stinking wall. What wall? Oh, the one we built years ago. Was there a reason why we built that stupid wall? Yes, there was. Crocoboy, do you want to tell him? I thought you were going to tell him. Oh, and no one ever told me to tell him first. Look, man, either I tell him or you tell him. Well, it's not every day that I try to do a not tough decision here. Guys, just spill the beans already! Fine. They built the wall to protect Melody from Morgana. And to prevent her from getting to the ocean, where Morgana was last seen. Oh. I see.
Oh, the shame of it.
A real shame indeed. That's just the way the cookie crumbles, I guess. I know, Lizard. I know exactly how it feels. Hey, guys. I don't want to interrupt the whole conversation, but the party starts in a few minutes. So, is it okay if we stop talking about it for now and just have a good time? Sure, we can stop talking about it and just have a fun time to get our minds off of it. Yeah, I'd rather have fun rather than being involved in listening to this type of conversation. So yeah, let's have fun. That's the spirit, Crocoboy.
May I present Her Royal Highness, Princess Melody.
Oh, yeah. I'm right. I can do this.
Finally, the main event. Dude, it's been 50 minutes already. Well, if the girl wants to take her time, that's her decision. But it's not like... whatever. I don't know about you two, but this takes me back to my school dance. Yeah. Couldn't agree more. Yeah, I have to admit, I'm having fun already. Yeah, everything's great, everything's wonderful, everything's... oh no. This cannot end well. What are you talking about? What the hell did it? Nothing! Bulbo, are you hiding something from us? Hiding something? You're speaking in a nervous voice. You can tell us. We're not gonna get upset or anything. I was hanging out with Melody. Go on. I was hanging out with her in the ocean.
You what?
Wait, what's happening?
That's it! I'm booking myself on a cruise!
I'm so sorry!
Who is she talking to?
She's talking to a crab!
You! You!
Saboteur!
I'm old! I'm not tender anymore!
Death falls the crab!
We can't believe you! What? You said that you didn't want to get upset! If it wasn't that big of a deal, this is a big of a deal. You know what? Why don't you go take a hike? I think you have done enough for tonight. Fine. It's way past my bedtime anyway. Okay. That takes care of that problem. But what about Melody? She's upset, and her party is ruined. Is there any way we can forget this before I have nightmares of it? Well, Chef Louis does have strong beer in his special refrigerator. Yes. Anything to forget this horrendous moment. Attaboy.
But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy.
Oh, do not fumble, Miss Girl.
Oh, now, child. It's gonna be okay. You know, when I was a teenager, you couldn't get me out of my shell for nothing. I had this high, squeaky voice and these itty-bitty little pincers.
What is he talking about?
Boom! I sound like Garou.
Don't know.
And these whoppers pop out.
Let me have... my bottled beer. That doesn't even rhyme. Yeah, it does. Okay.
Young lady, just where do you think you're going?
Gotta figure this out.
Looks like Melody's going somewhere in the middle of the night. I don't like it. I'm going after her. Oh, do I have to come with you? Well, we don't want her to meet some complete strangers in the sea. And if they try to do something bad to her, they will end up being blind. And even deaf. Lizard, she's not going to meet some complete strangers in the sea. You know, now that I think about it, she was in the ocean. Yeah, but not during nighttime. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Melody, please! You're making a big mistake!
Oh, this is delicious.
Let's go, Flatsoes!
Hurry, Undertow! There's a little girl out there who needs our help.
See? I told you we're gonna run into some complete strangers in the sea. Lizard, would you be quiet for 5 minutes? Just saying.
Angel Face, meet the one and only Morgana.
Oh, welcome, my precious.
Hey, doesn't she look familiar? Well, is she the same person that was uninvited to a birthday party years ago? I bet she is. This is where she was hiding for the last 12 years? Yeah, this place is a dump. Listen, if she tries any funny stuff to her, she won't be swimming for a month, or even a year. Let's hope not. Yeah.
Oh, deep down, you know you weren't meant to be a lowly human. What you are is something far more enchanting.
A mermaid?
My what?
But it's not possible.
Darling, anything's possible.
You can turn me into a mermaid?
Taste a fish cake, honey.
No, I'll hate to see what will happen. Me too. Where did you get that?
I've been saving it for a special occasion.
Lots of luck.
One drop of this and bada bing bada boom, you're in Finn City! Whee!
Well, at least the fun is about to begin. The fun is about to begin. What does he mean by that? Well, it could possibly mean anything, but I guess we have to see for ourselves. Fair point.
Your destiny awaits you.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Transformation Central.
Transformation Central.
Transformation Central.
Transformation Central.
Transmogrification Central. Can you feel it?
But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
You got what you wanted?
That's it, I'm over. I didn't hide away from